What's up, dickheads, and welcome to my shit. We are back playing the last episode of Shadow of the Colossus. And I am gonna go all the way down here and look at each Colossus that I have killed. It's gonna be a little nice trip. It's also gonna take a while, but we're gonna start all the way up at the very top left. And of course, there's gonna be cutscenes throughout the entire time, so you guys just have to see the dead Colossus. Valus, you are a nice stepping stone. Your nose seems a little crooked. Unless you had more than two nostrils. I'm just gonna go on to the next one. Hey, Quadratus. You helped me out in the beginning. You showed me that it's not always easy fighting you guys. Your little feet. Those tiny little feet. I mean, they're fucking big as shit, but those tiny feet were in pain. And it showed me that there are multiple ways to take down a Colossus. Hi-ho! Quadratus! On to the next. Fuck you, Gaius. Damn, Phaedra! You scary! On to the next one. Avion. I feel like my excitement for you would have been a hell of a lot bigger if I didn't see Jacksepticeye face you in the PS3 version. It's the only video I watched of that. Adios. Barba. Oh, man. You had the best beard. The best beard. You were also the manliest looking fucking Colossus in the game. And I respect you for that. I respect you. That's what the ladies did. I don't know why the fuck I pressed triangle, but hey. Whatever. And on to the next one. You know, this entire time I thought I was destroying lives. But by the looks of it, this is Hydrus. And he has life growing out of him. That's awesome. On to the next one. Kuromori. You killed me twice, you son of a bitch. I like you. Ugh. Just jump up there, damn it. Yeah. Oh, that's dope. Get teabagged, bitch. Not doing that. Anyway, on to the next one. Hello, Basaran. Still can't fucking see you very well, but... Oh, I hated you. You suck. You just fucking suck all around. You had some good attributes, kinda. Not really. Next. Durge. Fucking Durge. My favorite right here. Never forget you, buddy. Never forget you. On to the next. You had me on my toes, Durge. You had me on my toes the entire time. Okay, so I noticed it doesn't put them where you actually killed them. The reason I know this is because he did not die in here. But This is Celosia, the bear slash boar. He was a hard fighter. On to the next. And it's Pelagia, the boss ass bitch. I'm sorry surgery didn't go over well for you, but you were by far one of my favorites. For sure. That sounded so white. For sure! On to the next. Phalanax, you long ass son of a bitch. You were boring. Really boring. I got nothing else to say about you.
Yeah.
Except, on to the next one. What's up, Zenobia? Man. The pussycat that couldn't climb. Just so you know, you're my PlayStation 4 wallpaper. I'm not gonna reminisce. But I do respect you, bud. Raise one in the air. On to the next. And lastly. Hello, Argus, you son of a bitch. I was having fun fighting you until I had to get to your hand. It's whatever, though. Don't matter, because you're dead now. Bitch boy. And let's go to the fucking final Colossus. Alright. We are here at the entrance to the final Colossus. And I just want to take this time to thank anyone who watched through all of these videos. I know there's not very many of you, if there is any of you. But just know it, I've been putting a lot of work into these. I mean, editing, not so much, but just the fact that people want to sit here and watch me play a game or rage or anything, it means a lot, especially, you know, since this is something I'm passionate about. Let's do it. There's something sparkling, but in all honesty, don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Onward, Argo.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
There's a shrine up here. Let's go ahead and pray at that.
Yeah. Yeah.
These do, by the way, they increase your stamina. Apparently, I don't really see much of a difference in it, but I've heard. Really, Argo, you can't just jump off of that bitch. All right, let's go all the way around. I'm not gonna really argue with you in the last episode, you little dickhead. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, dude. Are you fucking serious? I know I didn't get along with the damn thing, but shit. That was my bud. I talked to all my buds that way. What the fuck? That's for real upsetting. I'm gonna kill off my damn horse at the end of the game. Just fuck that. Pretty sure I'm supposed to go the other way. Oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be the way. I struggled climbing vines like this in the beginning of the game. What we got going on in here. This is a big ass build up for one fucking Colossus. Well, do I go that way? Or do I go that way? Does it actually matter? That'd be cool if they made it to where, you know, the water would make your stamina drop faster. I like the rain build up. Holy shit. Yo, you are fucking huge. You're literally a fucking tower. A fucking gigantic tower. Oh shit, and you should fire. Okay. Holy shit. Okay, get up. Holy shit. Yo, how the fuck am I supposed to do anything with this? I'm about to die as soon as I get up. Holy shit. There's gotta be somewhere I can go from here. Ooh. Let's try that. Alright. Watch that be exactly where the fuck I just came from. Oh no, it's not. Holy shit, you can see me down here? Oh, that fucking sucks. I'm fucked as soon as I get up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit. Oh. Let my health get up and I'm taking off, bitch. I gotta find somewhere to go, though. Well, there's a little blockage right there. Okay. Another barricade right here. Another one here. Another one here. And more stairs. Whew. Man, this is definitely adding fucking intensity to the game. He's definitely gonna be a lot harder than the others. Can I not get up there? Do I have to go around? Looks like it. Yep, he's still fucking looking. He knows exactly where I'm at. I don't know how, but he does. Should I drop down? Gonna go right here. Whew, I thought he was about to get me right there. In here? You can hear the gears in him cranking. Like he's a fucking robot. Oh shit, I thought I just got hit again. Definitely not going up that way. Okay, looks like I have no choice but to go up that way. Son of a bitch. He is making it rain, man. Fuck me. Ugly ass grin off your face. I'm honestly surprised that he can't just shoot over that. Okay, definitely not going that way. So, here. Here. Whew. Oh boy. I don't think that's included over there, but let's see what we got back there. Nothing, okay. Down here. Okay. He's pissed. He is fucking pissed. Oh, I'm underneath him. Nice! Now, shoot at your feet. Destroy yourself. Well, he's got legs. You just can't fucking use them, I guess. Do I just jump to the next one? Yeah. Okay. Okay, I don't know what the fuck those do, but I don't think I'm supposed to knock them down. Um, How far am I? I don't even think I'm halfway. Harder and harder to see. Oh, I'm on your back now, boy. I don't think I was supposed to jump over here yet. Because he still has fire on him. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Why is it jumping like that? No. Oh my God. Why is climbing you so fucking difficult? Climbing over your hand is just getting to be impossible, man. Supposed to knock your fire off or something? Because I'm running out of stamina again. Yo, this whole climbing fucking bullshit, it doesn't work at all. Come on. Yo, why are you climbing the opposite direction? Come on, down here. Because I'm sure I gotta fucking take this out a little bit. Yep. Oh, I gotta get to your forehead, huh? Yo, why does this keep happening? Why does he keep going upside down? That's literally getting on my fucking nerves. Stab him in his third eye. So I'm looking at it. He doesn't stop moving either, man. Just like Celosia. Oh my god. I'm gonna get down here before I fall. Yo, stop fucking moving. Stop fucking moving. God damn. It's taking forever just to fucking beat you because you don't stop moving for shit. Half tempted to pull out my fucking bow and shoot you in the shoulder so you stop moving. Halfway there. See, as soon as you stop moving, you start moving. I get a fucking millisecond to pull out my sword. And then you want to start moving again. Yep, I gotta fucking get off of you. Oh, Jesus. Good thing the platform doesn't let you know I'm on top of you, but yet you still know. Stubborn. About three more of those and you're dead. Oh my God. See, he moved right when I hit square. He literally never stops fighting. Just like fucking Solosia. I would like to get up and off of you. Hopefully this is my last time getting on your fucking head. Oh yeah, it is. If I can't take that out, then I'm gonna stop playing the game. What? How the fuck did I get to the back of your head? My finger almost slipped off the fucking grab button. Quit moving, dude. Just the slightest movements from you throw me off balance. I don't understand it. Oh, that was weak. But I was afraid that if I didn't hit him, it wouldn't have fucking hit him. See, just like that right there. Hold it for a little more than a second, and he fucking throws you off balance. That's game.
Boom.
Thank you.
Holy shit, I'm pretty much a fucking Colossus now. I have no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just gonna keep stomping because that was the move that got me the most. I feel like I'm stuck. Yeah, there's nothing I could do. Nothing. Yo. Y'all got me upset for nothing. Aggro's fine. Fucking gang. Wow. That was an absolutely amazing story. I didn't even have to revisit them. Look at this. It's gonna do it for me. But anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, be sure to crush on it and let it know. If you hated it and did not like the twist at the end of this story, share it with your friends. I absolutely love this game. There were a few Colossus that I didn't care for, but it was definitely a great experience just in general to play. Team Eco, you did a fucking fantabulous job. And that sounded gay as fuck, but I don't care. You did a fantastic job on this game, and I'm probably gonna play The Last Guardian just because of this. This game was fucking great. I'm just gonna be quiet and let it roll.
Turned into a motherfucking baby.
looks a bit aggro. Don't even fucking recognize him. That's crazy. Guarantee all 16 souls of the Colossi are embedded in his body now.
Bye.